course. I'll have to find some time in future again to come to that lovely building of GPO, because it is a signpost of India. And I am going to recommend to Manoj Sinha, I am going to recommend to you also, Arundhati, that you must come with a booklet, coffee table booklet of old GPOs of India. You know, the Law Minister of India, they are publishing the booklet about High Courts of India. They are 150 years old, 200 years old, 100 years old. The same is the institutional impact of the GPOs, General Post Offices, and the Calcutta GPO, Patna GPO, Mumbai GPO, all are old GPOs. Calcutta the oldest perhaps. Therefore, it is very important the Department of Post must come out with a very good coffee table book showing the journey of post in India through the General Post Offices, of their antiquity, of their prestige, of their respect, and also their historical value. Friends, with these words, I would like to conclude. Aapse mujhe ant mein ek aagrah karna. India is changing very fast. Indian economy today is now the fastest growing economy of the world. 8.2% growth rate yesterday happened. We have displaced France and become the sixth biggest economy of the world. And very soon will become the fifth biggest economy of the world. With a population of 130 crore, enough opportunity is going to come your hand. Enjoy this new responsibility of Postal Payment Bank. Do it well. And I want to tell you, PM's vision is to make India a great economic power. Banking the unbanked, pension the unpensioned, funding the unfunded. इसीलिए इतना बैंक अकाउंट गरीबों को खुला, इसीलिए 19 करोड़ लोगों को सोशल सिक्योरिटी मिला, इंश्योरेंस से लेकर पेंशन. और आज ये इंस्ट्रूमेंट जो खुल रहा है, तो मैं आपसे उम्मीद करूंगा कि न्यू रेलेवेंस ऑफ द पोस्टल डिपार्टमेंट, ए न्यू रोल फॉर द पोस्टल डिपार्टमेंट, गो स्केल द हाई एंड द एंटायर वर्ल्ड विल कम टू यू एज टू हाउ द पोस्टल डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इज वर्किंग फॉर फाइनेंशियल इंक्लूजन. थैंक यू. जय हिंद. नमस्कार.
থ্যাংক ইউ সো
আরও খবরের আপডেট পেতে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেলটি আর বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করুন নোটিফিকেশনস পেতে.